They're so friendly.
It's a passion. We love what we do. We love people. And we have discovered if people are happy here, or you make people happy, they will be happy. Wow. You treat us happy, but give us a smile, we'll give you a smile. And the happier you are, the better your Jamaican experience will be.
I've got you on my mind.
We out here, headed towards Montego Bay.
Yeah, man, I'm riding the big chunk out. Now I'm riding the rest of my heart. Big red clip.
Houston in the house, baby.
Yeah.
Yo. Oh, look.
King Brothers.
That's right.
Yes, sir.
Having a good time, weather's perfect. Got a nice tailwind right now, so we'll have a little suffering on the way back, but it'll be all in good fun.
Yes,
and then we get to eat and relax for the rest of the day. Peace.
Peace.
They are a big, huge sound system that went around the island and played music. Okay, and they are like foundation. Back in the time with Bob Marley, Jimmy Cliff, and all of those, Dennis Brown.
And his music studio was down here.
Was right
where he
here.
Had his sisters. He passed away a few years back. So they named
him. He helped pioneer reggae also?
He's a pioneer.
Wow. He's a pioneer yeah. for sound system.
For sound system.
Sound
he's a sound system man.
Remy.
Oh, yeah.
My
okay.
Nigerian
sister
is right here.
Okay. And
Uzo.
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 Uzo
and Remy.
Just think
like, of
Remy
Martin.
You know.
I got her. I saw her name.
But
Uzo, in our
psychic motherland,
is Uzo.
Bridget Gaps.
You guys are cool. You're all from the same
place. Yeah. Well, we ride in a few. Motherland is a Nigerian club.
I like the fact that you have green, white, green there. I'm really loving that.
Yes.
I'm really loving that.
That's
the and I have a
yeah,
Nigerian.
Yeah, no, that's the Nigerian flag.
Right.
And I have a Nigerian
so cool.
Exchange.
There's a big Nigerian community in Houston.
Oh, man.
Herb is a plant. Herbs are good for everything. Why these people want to do so much good for everyone? Who call themselves governments and this and that. Why them say you must not use the herb?
I wanna love you and treat you right. I wanna love you.
Who are you?
Oh my God.
Who are you? What do you do? What's your name? Where are you from?
Monica Sacagino from Los Angeles, California.
Let me break that down. Her name is Monica from Los Angeles. She is the cycling CEO.
Oh, dang. We've been neighbors, seriously, and we never met till now. How crazy is that?
Because I go riding at 5 a.m. She rides like a pro, 10 o'clock. I have things to do, kids to take care of. So I have to go ride early.
We're going to be traveling together, though. We're going to be traveling. Here we go. Peace.
This love is this love that I'm feeling. I wanna know now. I got to know now. I'm willing and able.
from?
Already paid for.
Oh, they paid for it. Nice. Yeah.
Yes. Yes, boss. The first jelly walk.
You didn't want people walking on the road. No way to do it over there where the people are.
Yeah.
Big coconuts. You can't do it over there where the people are, so they're not walking on the road.
I got you on camera.
Demons, we couldn't do it over there. We don't want it.
Double video.
That's why we do it every
time.
So good.
Yes.
And then you get the jelly when it's done.
Yeah, I just found out about that.
Oh, the jelly's good.
Really?
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
You got the jelly.
Right here.
Yo, y'all say something for the cameraman.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
I'm going to use say green light and let's go.
This guy eating soup.
Yeah, man. Janga soup. In there.
Janga soup.
Janga soup.
The true Jamaican right here.
And some bun.
Hey, some bun. Hey, the bun is good.
For many reasons. What makes Jamaica so exciting for cyclists?
Because you can package so much together. It's the scenery, it's the fabulous roads that we have rollers, we have flats, we have big inclines, and we have the scenery. You're riding by the ocean, by the blue Caribbean Sea. We have wonderful all-inclusive resorts. So it's not just a cycling trip, but it's an all-inclusive experience with your hotels, sightseeing.
Oh, I miss those days. I miss those days. Remember the songs used to make you rock away. Those were the days when love used to rain.
And just like that, that's the last ride. 3 days, three rides, lots of fun.
It's all the years I had with you, and I won't do anything. I won't give up my life, my heart, my home, and I will be there anyway. I hope
just to have you back again. Is there someone you know that won't let you go and take it all? to have you back again. Just to talk to you words again. Just to hold you once again.